I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him. This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him. The other areas of corruption are still feeding this central heart. It won't be open until they're cleared. The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
There are deep marks on the ground that converge at this point.
Adira must have torn apart whole structures to make this tower.
Over there!
This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Over there. Right there.
Almost there. Just need to clear out the last pocket of corruption. okay. I can't believe it.
How are you doing, big guy?
Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kena. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic. We spent our lives shaping these fields, creating something truly amazing. But he may look rough, but deep down he's a sweetheart. Adira and I built him together. He's hard-headed and stubborn, just like her.